Previously on Mass Effect 3.
You heard her. We got enough. I'm hitting the shield.
Relay that, Lieutenant.
Signal is fading. Maintain connection.
We can fight them. We can win this.
The cycle cannot be broken.
You're wrong.
Focusing the point of origin. Maintain connection to narrow the circle.
I was about to die. Sorry.
I'm stopping this!
Do it. Go ahead, dude.
Raise the shield.
And so we continue.
No emails, dude. Fuck, dude. So where are we going now? Scan for Leviathan. Right there, dude. Let's do this. I see, that's what they're talking about. Luckily, I got a lot of gas, dude.
Signal confirmed.
Do it.
These coordinates match our trace of Leviathan.
Well, let's fucking do it. For the first time, we're gonna use the other crew now. All right, we're gonna use you too, man. Just because, dude. Time for you to equip the Garrus weapon also. Oh, you already have it on, dude. You're already good to go, dude. You got a stronger shotgun, though. Oh my god, your shotgun's gonna go nuts. You? No, you're good. We got the Leviathan hunting team right here, and then we have the others, trying to do the alliance helping one over on the other side.
Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
Never seen anything like it.
Yeah, see, I'm glad I...
Can't imagine what's waiting for us down there.
Dr. Bryson classified Leviathan as a Reaper killer. It appears it doesn't wish to be found.
It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
Sure, but now what? Let's suppose it is a Reaper. Is that the kind of help we want?
Shit. I don't know.
Nobody says we have to be friends with it. But if this thing has the rest of the Reapers worried... then we need its help.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
What the fuck is this?
That's possible.
Kodiak is spec to nearly 1,000 atmospheres. But I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Status! Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
Is that the, like a spaceship? Spaceship can't even venture far down into the ocean. It could do take the vacuum and all that stuff, but it can't do no fucking atmospheric pressure. The whole, what is it, aluminum can thing?
Everyone all right?
A little banged up.
Oh my god, I'm good. Sick.
How's the shuttle, Cortez?
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Gonna get sick.
Copy that,
dude.
We'll look around.
It would seem others have been stranded here as well. We aren't the first to encounter that pulse.
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense.
I should probably switch that up. Okay, then hold on. So, my key bindings, because I keep hitting like 1 and 2 on accident, and it's like they're on my fucking mouse. So, let me here. Let's put this 1, put this 2, make this that, make this that. There we go. So now we're back to normal. I'll change this up to... I didn't save it, did I?
Looks like one of those artifacts.
What?
Explains why no one gets out of here.
Oh, damn, they're all stuck here.
Any idea how old these are?
To get bones that clean. Real old.
So you're my new Kalenko, huh? I mean, Gaiden, I mean? Whatever his name is.
Understood. Look! Up there!
Here they come! My God. Bastards were right on our tail! Protect the shuttle!
I don't know about this, dude. Drop down.
Hortense, situation.
Swapping out the parts, Commander. Hang on. Hortense. Almost there, Commander.
Dude, she's looking at her!
I will!
Roger that!
Cortez, what happened to almost there?
What is development, Commander? Fixing it now!
Fire. Copy that. Oh, nice.
trouble. Get to him!
Is that a Quarian thing?
Commander, I've got enemy contact! Under fire!
Do it. Let's go over here.
Nice work, Commander. But there's a development. We need to talk.
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
What about the Normandy? Joker could swing by.
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
Then we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
Fuck it.
I'm game. We chased Leviathan this far. Let's finish this.
It's a long ways down. I'm not gonna sugarcoat it.
I hear you. Time's wasted.
Shepard, perhaps you are unaware of the degree of risk. Are we seriously proposing?
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
There's your answer.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
Oh my god, it's on my back? Don't worry, I got it, dude. That was my quad launcher. Wasted it. Okay. There you go, you go.
Suck up the juices, dude.
Any more?
Another power cell for you, Commander!
Here they come! Grab another cell, Commander! We'll hold them off!
Alrighty, dude. What? Here, trade. I'll go back to that one. Fuck it. Oh, never mind. Right here.
Got another cell here.
Are we draining it, or? Oh no no no! Yeah, we are, huh? I see. So, look at that. Fully charged, and then I'm just putting it through the power socket. Yeah, downloading, dude. Playing fucking,
Cargo doors are opening, Commander! That mech is all yours! It should have all weapons capability!
Fucking decent, dude. Control the AIDS. How many years is this thing old? Oh, the same thing as that Cerberus, dude. James gotta help himself, dude. He's so buff. He's like, yeah, I'm good. Don't worry about me like that.
That did it. Looks like we're in the clear now, Commander.
Good. I need to get in the water before they come back.
Roger that. Walk the mech back to me when you're ready to dive. I should check it over first.
So long, everyone. Like this.
All right, Commander. Let's get you out of there, and I'll do a systems check.
Whoa. Hey, Commander. Are you really serious about this plan?
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's fucking do this.
Let's go.
Take care down there, Commander.
Wanna join me? Come inside.
Closing hatch.
Come inside my cockpit with me, dude, like that.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comlink.
I read you.
Here goes.
That's how it looks like when I control one of those damn things.
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Air assault. How do I get back up? Forget about that part of the plan, right?
Shoot, holding up, Commander.
Looks good so far.
Good.
Copy that. Cortez?
Look at that fucking darkness, dude. You can see like darkness circles. I don't know what the fuck that's called. I forgot. Pixelated darkness. And I bet YouTube's gonna make it look much worse, dude. Thank goodness for these fucking jellyfish. Oh, flares?
Not sure if you can read me out there. Looks like I finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is holding up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operational.
Guess I'll follow the light then, dude.
Shutting down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now.
So, emergency thrust. We're gonna use the emergency.
Getting some strange readings from the probe. Something is definitely down there.
I'm not shooting those. Just in case I'm wondering. Just automatically doing it. I am moving and controlling.
Reading the probe directly
like
below
that,
me.
But not.
Looks like the final drop.
Not firing these missiles. And I can't jump. Oh my lord. Let's go to the fucking maximum pressure, dude. Time to break the
seal. Can't see anything just yet.
Maximum pressure, dude.
Found the probe. Seems intact.
This is the probe.
I'm gonna keep moving.
So this is the probe that I shot when I scanned, right? Can you believe that? The fuck did you fire that? Oh. Somebody doesn't like that, dude.
I have to find you.
This is not your domain.
Fuck.
You have breached the darkness.
You killed a Reaper. I need to know why.
They are the enemy. One that seeks our extermination.
I thought you were a Reaper.
They are only echoes. We existed long before.
Then what are you?
Something more.
What was that lonely darkness place he's talking about?
Your mind belongs to me.
What's happening?
Your memories give voice to our words. Your nature will be revealed to us. Accept this.
The galaxy's at war with the Reapers. You defeated one. Why aren't you fighting back?
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species can be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign. The fall of the Collectors. The Reapers perceive you as a threat. And I must understand why.
The intelligence defeat you.
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of pawns that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning. No reason given when they turned against us. Only slaughter. Only the harvest.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination is not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the Thrall races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle from the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study.
So they're not here.
And remain.
Reapers aren't
in
even
the
originals. They're a fucking copy of them.
You built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as simply another tool.
And now we all pay the price for your mistake.
There was no mistake. It still serves its purpose.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper, perfect in its design. formed in Harbinger's image. Our image. Each Reaper has the power to influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
What's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose. Preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles for greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment. Evolution is
never mind, I thought the...
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
Okay, you made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No. You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
We will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
If you release me, no one has to be harvested.
Nothing will change.
You're responsible for this. Every race that's ever been destroyed is because of you. And now the Reapers will destroy you, too. Unless you start fighting. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this, once and for all.
She's like, fuck you, I don't wanna... Leviathan fucked up... fucked my brain up, dude. Mashed potatoes. Holy shit, there was more than one! Fuck!
Your confidence is singular.
I've earned it. Out there fighting, where you should be.
It is clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance. We will fight, but not for you or any lesser race. We were the first, the Apex race. We will survive. And the Reapers who trespass on this world will understand our power. They will become our slaves. Today, they pay their tribute in blood.
Created a fucking monster. We're created worse than fucking Reapers. The worse than Reapers, dude. Up here I go. I'm gonna get fucking what's that shit? An embolism, dude. Whatever. Fucking with you. Thought they're gonna fight. Goodness. Those are the original ones, and those Reapers are copies, but they're fucking... They're goddamn mind controllers, dude.
Commander! Snap out of it! He's freezing. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine. Hell of a headache.
We're lucky we got you back. I've got Ann Bryson on the comm.
Good. Put her through.
Commander.
You feeling better?
Yes, thank you. I'm doing fine. What happened?
We found it, Ann. We found Leviathan.
Was it worth it?
Yes.
It was. We exposed it. Pushed it into the light. Whether it likes it or not, it's a part of this war now.
Sounds like an amazing story.
One for the history books.
Well, I look forward to hearing all about it. My father would appreciate this, knowing the truth is out there. In the meantime, Admiral Hackett has asked me to join his scientific team. We all have our part to play. I should get to it.
Take care, Ann. And thanks for all your help. Shepard up.
So we're done with this one.
Commander, I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning.
Yeah.
And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen.
Oh, wow.
This is
saluted.
A big step
first.
In the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
He didn't render his
Hack
salute.
It out.
Drop your salute when you get rendered a salute, dude. And we got fucking Leviathan in our thing, dude. Oh, my goodness. Look at these guys. Oh, yeah. I got Ann Bryson and the Eden Prime guys. All right. Dominate, dude? Go check that out. Male? Nope. Go check out Dominate, though. Somebody died recently, huh? Who was it? Fuck, I don't remember who died. I see Morden, but somebody else. We lost somebody else. I don't want to look at that wall. It makes me sad.
Say that again.
The population of the colony world of Tyvor has been killed.
I don't understand. The Reapers have been taking people alive.
It was self-inflicted. When Reaper forces invaded, Tyvor's colonists detonated nuclear weapons inside their cities.
Goddess.
Their deaths would have been instantaneous, Doctor.
Thank you, Glyph. That'll be all.
Look at that. He's actually fucking checking out.
I'm glad you made it back. And I'd appreciate it if you'd avoided talking to... I don't want any tentacled creature inside your mind, except me.
Damn.
A Prothean. A living, breathing Prothean right below me.
He's not what I...
Hello again.
Oh, I cut you off, I'm sorry.
Hello again.
I'm sorry, I cut you off. No, she's flirting with me now.
Excellent find, Commander. The information network terminal has been updated.
Thank you. Let's go check out this Dominate. I want to know what it is. It's Dominate. Well, it's one of those. Okay, never mind. He's trying to do like a wannabe fucking thing.
I like my armor piercing anyway, so we're good. Let's see what time. I mean, I've been playing 3 hours. I'll keep going. What's the last one here? Let's see here. How do I get out of this bitch? Can we make it? Yeah, we can. We can. It's... The Citadel's glowing, but I don't know what I gotta do there. Whatever. Like, my friendship stories. I did a whole bunch already, so I don't really need to. Let's see here, dude. Diplomatic frigate.
Commander Shepard?
Hey.
A pleasure to see you again, though I wish it were under better circumstances.
I had hoped for your support in the fight against the Reapers. What's going on?
17 days ago, with precision strikes on 4 Geth systems, the Quarians initiated the war to retake our homeworld.
Which was a clear violation of our agreement with the Council to avoid provoking the Geth.
A treaty violation is nothing compared to recovering our homeworld and advanced AI technology.
Your homeworld? You mean Rena?
Correct, Commander. 300 years ago, we lost our world to our own AI creations, the Geth.
After we attempted to kill them?
We didn't try to kill them, Chorus. We tried to deactivate them. It wasn't murder.
Would have been easier all around if you'd succeeded.
Indeed. Our predecessors underestimated the threat. They gave the Geth time to mobilize.
Whereas you chose to attack the Geth rather than consider negotiation.
So, like...
I'm glad to hear that you're finally reclaiming your homeworld.
Actually, our timing may have been premature.
How are you guys...
We've driven the Geth back to their home system when this signal began broadcasting to all Geth ships.
The Reapers.
Under Reaper control, the Geth are significantly more effective. Our fleet is pinned in the home system. If we're going to win, we're...
Win? You insisted on involving the civilian ships, Admiral Geral. We need to retreat or we'll lose the lifeships.
Where's the signal coming from?
Here. A Geth dreadnought. It can outgun anything we've got, and it's heavily defended.
The Normandy stealth drive can get us in undetected. I could board, then disable the Reaper command signal.
Yes. Cutting off the signal should throw the Geth into complete disarray.
And when the Geth are weakened, you strike hard.
It's a hell of a risk, Commander. But if you can pull it off...
Just be ready, Admiral.
Also, an old friend of yours, while technically still exiled, has offered to help against the Geth.
Hey, Tali.
Tali Zora Vast Normandy, reporting for duty.
Where have you been?
Glad you could make it, Tali. Admirals, I'll ready a team to hit that dreadnought.
Thank you, Commander.
It's been a while.
I had no idea you were with the fleet.
They're keeping it quiet.
That's why.
There was a lot of publicity around my exile. But I'm an expert on the Geth, so...
That's the reason.
You're their dirty little secret.
I'm glad you're here.
I'm here to go, yeah.
If I'd known it was this bad, I would have come sooner.
You've had your own troubles. I'm sorry about Earth.
Oh, don't worry. We got a counterattack.
We've got the largest fleet in the galaxy. If you can help us, we'll hit the Reapers with everything we've got. Or however much is left from this stupid war.
Take your home planet.
I thought you'd support the invasion.
No.
Take it back.
After talking to Legion, I thought maybe there was a chance for peace.
So why help them?
They're still my people. Even if I am the Admiral's dirty little secret.
I'll help your people win this war, Tali.
Thanks, Shepard. And just so you know, I need to keep things strictly business in front of the Admirals. If you'd like to catch up, let's talk somewhere private.
Sure thing.
What have you been doing? I'm curious.
I'm ready to hit that dreadnought whenever you are.
Alright. Where is this thing at? Oh, it's right here.
this? What's all this? What's all this stuff? Oh, the fleet. Like, I don't understand. Like, why can't I go to this other stuff? Oh, okay, I see. The flotilla with everybody else. It's the largest fleet because they have no more homeworld. Okay, I remember. The whole exile thingy, dude. Holy crap, everybody's here, dude. Oh, look at that. Stealth mode activate, dude. Let's go all dark here. I never really used the red one. Let's use the red one. Look at you. Wait. Never mind. Yeah, I knew it. I was like, what the hell? How does she have equipment and stuff? That's one shotgun. Heavy damage. Raider 10, dude. The spike thrower. God damn. Guess we're using this one for you. Oof. Levels up. Tally. There we go.
We're approaching the Quarian home system. ETA to Rannoch, 5 minutes.
What have you got from the comm buoys?
Pretty much a big old shitstorm, Commander.
I have detected several hundred unique ship signatures engaged in active combat.
Sorry, yeah, all like shitstorm.
Take us in, Joker.
It's a big shitstorm. Feces everywhere.
Stealth drive engaged. Only way to detect us is if you all start singing the Russian national anthem.
Why Russian?
Software. She'll be handling hacking and security.
We couldn't ask for a better expert.
You seem to have become quite knowledgeable as well. Ready to infiltrate the Dreadnought?
Indeed.
Look at us,
there's a problem. All teams except one are physically secured.
I see the free one. Pretty torn up, though.
Too risky for the whole team. I'll secure the docking area. Everyone else can follow me over.
Roger that, Commander. We'll just stay here. You know, quietly.
Hang tight. It'll just be a minute.
What happened? Shh, quiet. Quiet, everyone.
Guardians were having trouble. That ship is enormous.
It is 30% larger than an Alliance dreadnought.
Tally, you're gonna like the view.
Better than a vid?
Much.
I can't run, I can't do anything. I'm just sticking to the gravity boots, dude.
How are you doing, Shepard?
The lack of gravity is a little disorienting.
The dreadnought has artificial gravity. You should be okay once you're on board.
Until then, I'll make do with mag boots.
Hey, take your time, Commander. We're fine until they, you know, look out a window.
Get don't use windows, remember? Structural weakness.
The Geth are just sitting there saying, those organics would never try the no windows thing twice.
Damn, it separated just when I fucking thing, or?
Looks like the rest of the team isn't using the docking tube.
So I'm guessing you'd rather not solo the dreadnought.
Not if I can help it. Ask Tally to get on the dreadnought schematics. If she can point me at another docking tube, I'll override the controls and let the boarding party on. Alright, I've got gravity again.
Great. I'm looking for... Got it. There should be a hull breach.
Wait. Just put that over there and I'll be good. There you go. Get rid of all this crap. Fuck it.
Not far from your position. The nearest undamaged docking tube is on the other side.
I think I found that hull breach you mentioned.
Admiral Geralt tried a frontal assault. We lost 6 frigates. That tiny hull was the only damage we did.
I wouldn't call it tiny. Not the way you'd have done it?
No, not that I have much say in the matter. I'm not even part of the fleet anymore.
What about the other admirals?
Zen backed the invasion. Largely as a chance to test her toys. Ron gave provisional support. Admiral Corus was the lone voice against the war, and he was right. We could lose the whole fleet, Shepard.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Shit, scared the shit out of me.
I found another airlock.
Tentacles.
I think we're good to go.
Great. If you override the controls, we'll be right there.
Thought the tentacles were gonna grab me. Where's the controls? Oh, it's up there. I see it. I remember Legion telling me about the structural windows thing. I just forgot to bring it back up. It made me sad. He got snipped.
Got it. You're clear to board.
Are you all right, Shepard?
Uh-huh.
Were you worried about me?
Here, let me see if I can get this open. In the meantime, take a look at this.
Oh, it's a gun.
There, it's open. We're clear to go.
Look at you go all stealth. That's the arc pistol. Try it out, I don't care.
Looks impressive.
It's Admiral Zen's design. It transmits an energy pulse on contact that disrupts shields and synthetics.
That'll be handy.
I
can't
people.
Fucking grab it. There you go. Oops. Please. Please, I want to have it. There you go.
Pay a great deal for this design.
If the fleet survives, I'm sure it will need the money.
The charger is what it is.
So where are we headed?
We're looking for an operation center. I can disable the Reaper command signal from there.
Where's the closest one?
Past their defense network and through a sensor cluster.
Interesting. Their anti-fighter lasers use ultraviolet frequencies. Most ships use infrared.
Expensive. Bet it gives them an edge in close combat, though.
When the fleet rushed the dreadnought, those lasers carved right through our ships.
We'll make them pay for that.
What do I do? What the fuck do I do here? Oh. Oh my goodness,
watch
Legion.
Out! Yes, incoming!
They're like hive mind.
They're throwing their lives away.
Network intelligence. As we kill them, their attacks become more aggressive.
Disable their shields.
Just don't give them a chance to recharge.
Oh. Oh, so we got suicide-y. What's going on here, dude? Kali Vast Normandy, dude. I took her in. Was that part two or was that... That was part two, huh?
Why do we need to find the operation center? Wouldn't any access console do?
No. Anything we do here, the Geth could counter. Too many fault checks and redundancy levels for what we need to do.
Look.
The Dreadnought's operation center is just ahead.
Good. Let's get the Reaper signal and turn the tables on these bastards.
What's that?
The hunters are moving in!
Shit up. Looking behind you!
Careful, there are still hunters close!
That's the last of them. Let's see if that console is operational.
Huh. Up here. You know what I... You know what I fucked up? Took this one off. Where is it? This one I threw. I was wondering. Oh, well, fuck. God damn it. Alright, now I need the armor piercing thing. Where is it? This one. There we go. I was like, where the hell is it? I wanted to do my little grenade.
Damn it. They've locked down the Reaper signal. We can't shut it down from here in the operation center. There! The Reaper signal's coming from the drive core!
So if we get there, we shut it down?
Right, but how do we get there? The Geth have sealed emergency bulkheads to block us off. We need a route to the drive core that can't be blocked. A path that runs the length of the ship.
What about the main battery? It runs right by the drive core.
That could work.
But?
The Geth still have us locked in here. We need to get these doors open. They've locked high-level processes. We need something basic. A ship-wide emergency. Like a fire.
What about the heat diffusion system?
Wait, if I faked a thermal warning, it would open all maintenance tubes for emergency venting.
Would that override the lockdown?
Yes. Okay, I've got it primed. But be ready. I'm reading hostile Geth on the other side of the doors.
You're like max tech, dude. Tech analysis.
They're dropping down through the ceiling.
There could be cloaked hunters as well.
You're fucking... I can see you! No. See something. Accidentally hitting it.
Not organics.
Different species have different aesthetic tastes, but I agree. This design is alien. It's amazing to think that the Geth can load their intelligence directly into the ship. They could be all around us.
For all our cybernetic upgrades, I'll never understand integrating that completely into a system.
Shouldn't be too much farther to the main battery. I'm surprised they'd send you on this mission, Telly.
Why? If I die, all they've lost is an exile.
And when we succeed, you'll have the leverage to get your exile overturned.
Damn it. Priority message. A planetary defense cannon just took down Admiral Chorus's ship.
Survivors?
They got to escape pods. And I've got Admiral Ron trying to establish a secure link.
Put her through.
Shepard, this is Ron. The heavy fleet is collapsing. I don't know how much longer we can hold out.
We'll have the Reaper signal deactivated shortly, Admiral.